In this section, you'll learn how to activate the function wizard, use the function wizard to find Excel's inbuilt functions and how they can help you. You can avoid having to remember the complex syntax for each function, and to find out more about functions you come across in spreadsheets. The function wizard is Excel's way of helping developers and users understand and use functions. To activate, you either can click on this FX button, or you can say Insert Function. When you click on that, a menu similar to this will appear, depending on the version of Excel you have. And what you'll have here is a couple of categories and all the functions that sit in there. So for example, if you click on Lookup and Reference, all the functions that exist in that section will pop up. And you can look through this and actually, by looking at the description, see if it meets what you need. I highly recommend you have a look through these every now and again, or look at our website and get some training material on some of the more useful functions. How this helps as well is if you have a spreadsheet with a function in it that you don't fully understand, you can actually backtrack into the function wizard to find out what is actually happening. So for example, if we click on this cell, you'll see the function is a simple if function. If you click on the function wizard in there, up pops up the if function arguments, and it explains that that is the logical test happening. If it's true, that's what's happening. If it's false, that's what's happening. And it would explain here what the if function does. Now let's say you understand the if function, you don't know what this ABS does. Click in the ABS itself and click on the function wizard, and up will pop that function argument. So there's the cells being used, but it tells you that the ABS returns the absolute value of a number, or that is a number without its sign. So you can quickly understand what is actually happening and look into it. Now, different versions of Excel handle that slightly differently. What you might find is that on your version, the way you'll do it is once you've clicked in it, you'll be able to click over there, and there'll be a little FX next door to it, and you can click it again. All depends on the version. But this allows you to actually understand any function that is used in a spreadsheet. And so you don't have to worry about running back to the developer to actually learn what functions they have actually used.